Now Carroll. Quickly ahead, Giroux for Van Riemsdyk. Around a point in this series, Van Riemsdyk trying to center. It's blocked. Around behind Richards for Giroux, and it hopped over his stick. Krejcik. Trying to get it into the corner. Weidman's there. He was careening into Richards. Richards hits the ice. Van Riemsdyk to the puck. Curl drag shot. He scores! Dirty but good. Van Riemsdyk dribbles one home. And the Flyers are on the board. It is 3-1. James Van Riemsdyk, his first NHL playoff goal. And they like it in Philadelphia.
Well, they should. It's a huge lift for the Flyers here with only 2:48 to go in the first. Mike Richards out here on the line with Claude Giroux and James Van Riemsdyk. Van Riemsdyk has been fighting it. Look at this. I mean, ugly at this time of year, especially when you're down 3-0, is really pretty.
Well, you see the Boston Bruins defenseman, Stuart, he actually kind of slides right in front. And when he slid, I think Rass lost sight of that puck. Van Riemsdyk, he's just in the right spot at the right time to be able to take that shot. And boy, I'll tell you what, is that timely or what?